Stream is live. Internet, how are we doing? It is Alex R on Fight Games again. We're back with the 100 game Kumite challenge, in which we will stream 100 different fighting games, because we can. We're doing it. We're like making really good progress on this. We've already done 61 different games. And there's a bunch more to come. Today, as you can probably tell, we've moved over to the PS2, and I'm gonna do some PS2 games that I like. Starting with Tekken 4, as you can tell in the background. So what did we do last time? Last time, it was a little bit light. We only did four games yesterday. We did Guilty Gear XX Accent Core Plus R. That was super fun. I love the music. Guilty Gear is amazing. I feel like I've been pretty clear about, Guilty Gear's amazing and I love it. We did Skullgirls. I don't know a lot about Skullgirls, but we tried it. We played online. We got a match immediately. There's a lot of people playing, apparently. I got completely bopped because I do not understand Skullgirls. We tried to play Them's Fightin' Herds, but technical difficulties. I have now since figured out how to set it up so we can play that. Probably not today, but like maybe in a day or two we'll do Them's Fightin' Herds. Then we went over to PS4 and we played UMVC 3. So that's a game I know a little bit more about, but I still got absolutely bodied. We got online matches, and I was just torn to shreds. Like that's a one-player game for me. Like I'm just dying. It's incredible. So that was a thing, and then we played Soul Calibur 6, and we got, as a Tekken player, I kind of know how to play Soul Calibur, so we did a little bit better than that. We had some good online matches in Soul Calibur 6. But today's gonna be offline because we're on the PS2. So we're just gonna play arcade mode in Tekken 4 to start out. We got Mr. Brett W. Thompson in the chat. Shoutouts to Fluid Tunes for being such a, well, I mean, wonderful person, great friend in life, but moreover, or right now, thank you for watching all these episodes. I really appreciate it. So let's play Tekken 4. So I managed to rig up the PS2 to stream. How's the audio? This intro is so good. Let's just watch it. This is the first appearance of Steve in Tekken. This is also the first appearance of Christy. Hey, Christy. Who do you think these guys are gonna find as they're going down this dark hallway? Yeah. So for story context, that intro is really exciting because Kazuya spent he spent Tekken 3 dead, basically, and Tekken 4 is his return, and it's kind of explained like how he came back or like the extent to which he died. So those goons were like going down the hallway, and it's like, oh my god, it's Kazuya, and then.
Come on.
So we're just gonna do a story battle here. Very cinematic, yeah. So we got all the characters. My main is Kazuya, but we could play whoever we want. For the most part. Any requests? I'm gonna go for maybe Kazuya or Brian by default. Okay, I'm going with Brian.
Brian Fury. Brian realized that the end of his life was near. There was only one person who could change this. Dr. Abel, his creator. But Abel abandoned him 2 years ago when the Mishima Zaibatsu recruited him as its top scientific advisor. Brian despised the both of them, Mishima Zaibatsu for taking Abel away from him, and Abel himself for abandoning him. One day, news of the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4 reached Brian, and he decided to enter the tournament. Despite his impending death, Brian's body flowed with energy, making him more powerful than before. Along with this new strength, Brian developed an uncontrollable rage that manifested itself in his outward physical appearance. Brian stakes everything on one hope, that if he defeats Heihachi Mishima, he will become the head of Mishima Zaibatsu. If all goes according to plan, Brian will command Abel to modify his body, thus becoming the most powerful being in existence once again.
Yeah, I like Brian's story is so good. He's this like murder cyborg, and he's like the opposite of Roy Batty from Blade Runner in a lot of ways. Do I have Mach Kick yet? I don't. Like, he died, you know, in some sense, and then he got, like, resurrected as a cyborg.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Well, this is, he got changed kind of a lot. He's like that, like, whereas, like, Batty, like, Roy Batty was, like, a robot to begin with, right? And he, like, discovers his humanity. But Brian loses his humanity. Oh my goodness! Martin, hello! It is the best way to get resurrected. If you get resurrected, try to do it as a cyborg.
Round one. Fight.
We got a bear. He's got sneakers, look. One thing I want to say about Tekken 6 particularly, it's got uneven terrain. It's like the opposite of, like almost all fighting games have like flat terrain, but Tekken 4, and only Tekken 4, has uneven terrain. And it's actually also got, if I can make this happen here. There's a phone booth over here. I think. Yeah, right here. So we can actually, it's got, this is destructible too. So they really went like all out, on this game with kind of like realistic environments. And then they had to dial it back for subsequent games. Good morning, Martin.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, you do like Fisherman Slam, huh? Oh. How's Saturday? Are you enjoying Saturday? Oh, it's a bear. It's still a bear.
You win.
This is the first appearance of Marduk in the this big MMA dude.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Popped him out of the air there for a second. Bump, bump.
You win.
Wow, we're rolling. Oh, I love this stage so much. This stage has some of my very favorite Tekken music ever. Watch for, like between rounds. The drums kick in for a minute. I can't get over how cool the drums are on this. The drums are just so sick in between rounds, I can't get over that. Alright, moving right along. Also, this stage, you fight in a freaking parking lot. Like, you're in the garage. It's so sick. I think... Oh, yeah, and the, Another break for this. Escape, escape. Yes! Master of grappling? I still died. We escaped the grapple, though. Okay. See if we can get it together. I think that's the first round we lost. Nice, nice, nice.
You win.
These, like, you can smack into these, Oh, she's got white before in this. Yeah, you can... Oh no. Okay, try it again. That's unfortunate. Nina's hard in this. Also, I don't seem to have good combos.
You lose. Continue.
We're gonna...
Time to die.
Round one.
Losing so far. Yeah, Tekken. Hey Saheed, how you doing? What's the combo off that? There we go. Okay, that's a pretty good combo. Alright. Yeah, right, just Tekken 4 parking garage. I can't get over it. Wow! Brutal. Yeah, I got backed up to the... I think I can pick up with down back too. Wow. There we go. Wow. Rough. Good whiff punch. Brutal. This is not going nearly as smooth as the, Okay, we're gonna do this though. We're gonna do this. You know, Sahid, I've done a couple of Tekken so far. I guess you just didn't happen to be there when they were happening. Oh yeah, we broke the pillar. That's sick. I did, just recently we did, Tekken 5. That was not a load-bearing pillar. Yeah. Just a... Or if it is, we'd better leave pretty quick. The Brian laugh. Oh man, Steve. Steve is so... These are like the top-tier characters in the game. And obviously the computer is not gonna play them, you know, at a... But, it's like Nina, Steve, Chan, right? Steve is really good in basically every Tekken game he's in. Also, just like... Final round. I don't know if you can hear it on the stream, but the sound echoes a little bit. The sound design on this game is so incredible. You should hear it on his laugh, like... Oh, he's always very... He's wary angry as if... The man himself. Heihachi with the fundoshi. Yes.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa. Wow. Ow.
You lose.
Yeah! Okay, okay. We got this. We got this. Wow! That was a lot of damage. I thought I had that. That was a 1 plus 2 break. Okay, okay. Get it together. Get it together.
You win. Final round. Fight.
Wow. Wow. We did not get it together. That's okay. That's okay.
Round one. Fight.
Good stat. Keep it together. Oh no! Okay, okay. We kept it together. So let's see what Brian's story is.
You win.
Yes. Look, right, like this is very Blade Runner.
Finally awake. Have you any idea who saved you? He did. I'm certain you're wondering why. It's because we need your cooperation. By mechanizing you, I will extend your lifespan. In return, I will keep your original body. You see, the key to defeating Abel's bioweapon is contained within your body. Understand? Well, shall we get started then? This will be the start of a new future for you, as well as us. When you wake, it will feel as though only a moment has passed. But in reality, a year will have gone by. You will be completely reborn in a new body. All right? Well then, sweet dreams.
Ooh. Yeah. So, I love this Tekken. Hardcore Henry. I haven't seen it. Not familiar. Yeah, this is, You know, Martin, I think the first time I played this Tekken game was at your house. I think we rented it in Michigan. Oh my goodness, an entirely POV action movie. That sounds bonkers. Do you have that same memory? We did, right? We rented this at your house in Michigan. But this one, like, it's just the music is incredible and like the character designs, I think they hold up pretty well. Like, you know, this is almost a 20-year-old game at this point, but I think the graphics look pretty good, really. And they were really inventive with the stages. The stages are just having like destructible stuff like in the middle of the stage is completely unique. No other Tekken game is like that. Yeah. And it's grim. The whole story. Like half the cast in this game is like they're dealing with like depression and like they're trying to get out of their funks and like, and the whole story is kind of fundamentally about devil. It's about like Kazuya's demonic possession, but there's so little like supernatural stuff happening. Like there's no devil playable in the game. It's I like this one a lot. It's pretty grim. Okay, so let's go to the next game. Since we got Martin in the chat, I'm gonna play some Samurai Showdown. I'm gonna go to the early Samurai Showdown games, and we'll play as many of those as we feel like. Just a moment. So I am, switching over to the Samurai Showdown games. I'll start with Samurai Showdown 1 and see how we feel. Other games I've got on tap for tonight include Dead or Alive 2, which is really charming, and contains my very favorite instance of solipsism in fighting games. And then there's also Virtua Fighter 4, which I've been meaning to get to. Oh my goodness, yeah, no, Tekken is there's a lot of story in Tekken. I think it has one of the better stories as, you know, fighting game series go. All right. So let's get in there. Let's play the first one. I Yeah, Guilty Gear Story is kind of involved, huh? Okay, let's see. All right. Okay, let's. Yeah, ready? Samurai Showdown 1. Decide. Level select. Normal?
Yeah.
Normal. A button. Light attacks. Okay. B button. Medium attacks. Yes. Oh, this one has light and heavy kicks. Wow. Okay, a lot of kicking. Who do we like? Is my boy in this? I think Genjiro isn't in this yet. Oh no! Oh, it kicked Ukiyo for me. Look at the sprite scaling! Yes. Ippon! You know what, this actually might... I think going to practice mode for a second would be worthwhile. Because I don't know which button does which. My stick is not marked as A, B, C, D, unfortunately. So let's go to practice mode for a second. We're completely wimping out. Okay, practice mode, Samurai Showdown. And maybe let's not pick Ukiyo. Maybe we pick Haomaru. It's nice that this has a practice mode. Okay, Oh, or we can pick Jubei, right? FRA for France. Do we have any preferences for characters in this game? Is Ukiyo sick yet? You know what? Let's find out. He must be, right? That would be very odd if he wasn't. Yeah, you were big into Ukiyo before. Okay, so... Light slash, medium slash, heavy slash, okay. Where's my... Oh, I see. Okay. Got it. Okay, so this is like little kick, medium kick, big kick, little punch, medium punch, or big punch, big kick. Okay. 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 Oh, we got a big... Okay. We understand what the buttons do, at least. So we like Ukiyo for this game? We can play Ukiyo. Oh, did I? I did. I think I went to practice mode again. Alright, so we're gonna go to arcade mode. Decide. MVS difficulty. Okay. I think normal. Normal sounds good. These people will find you. Earthquake. Oh, I got thrown. Oh, that's no good. Oh, that's bad. Ippon! Oh no, I got thrown. Oh, this is not good. Wow, that's brutal. That's so sudden. Not quick enough. Okay, nice. Yeah, that's what we needed to know. We both got disarmed. That doesn't seem super useful, but okay. Oh, this is terrible. Thank you. Would like to understand how to keep him from throwing me. Okay, we disarmed him. No? I think maybe I need to be more active with my buttons here. Okay, this seems to be working. I was trying to play too passive. Oh my god! Yeesh. Tumbleweeds. We got tumbleweeds. Oh, I got thrown! Thanks. Jump. I'm not talking a lot. This is very distressing. Oh, I got thrown. Oh, that's terrible. Oh no. Ah! Wow. This is so brutal. kabuki guy. Kyoshiro. Yo! Okay, we gotta remember he's got the frog. Oh, I got baited! That's it, at least. Maybe? Okay. Oh yeah, it's a dragon punch. Input. Forward. Okay. A fool and a critic. Yes, there was a dragon punch in Street Fighter 1.
Oh!
Timer skim. Timer skim. Bad DP. Oh no! Oh, this dude! Wanfu. Oh, look at the stage. Wow, that's beautiful. I don't know why that bomb came out. That was kind of surprising. Aha, now you're in the corner. Can't get over the sound of his brain is incredible. Oh no. Okay. Man. Okay. Wow. Wow. Nippon. Okay. Super Steam. Life up! Oh my goodness, they're throwing items! It's not just bombs. Let's go to Samurai Showdown 2, let's see how that goes. How do we hop out of this game? Maybe once we're in gameplay, we can... Exit to main menu.
Yes.
I'm gonna hop into Samurai Showdown 2. I think they should have my boy Genjiro over there. Okay. Arcade mode. Samurai Showdown 2. Wonder if the... future is now. Oh, this game has hops and like rolling down or laying down. He was involved in the troubles. Yes. Genjiro. Let's turn it down a little bit. A button. Light attack. Yes. Shimabara no kyōji yori toki wa nagare. New troubles. Cham Cham. Oh, absolutely. I mean, I think a lot of it is just that it was running on Neo Geo hardware, right? Is the monkey part of the stage, or does the monkey follow her? Hold this card. This also has food! Oh my goodness! Nippon. Yeah. I think the monkey just goes with her. They're throwing out food! This game is so sudden. It's so sudden. Wow. Wow. Oh, this is so classic. Look at the stage. Hold this card. Yes, I think that's the rage mechanic. I don't fully understand how it works. Oh, he got a sword back. Oh. Oh no! Oh. Wow. After getting carried off. This is... Wow. Alright. Wow! That was like ill-advised, but I did it, and it worked. Oh! Bah! Ippon. Yes. Oh, that's my throw button, apparently. Oh no, I got disarmed! Uh-oh. Got my sword. This is very stressful. Oh no. That was a punish. He's got the little frog in this one. I guess he's always had the little frog. Wow. Horrible atmosphere. Wow. Ukyo! Okay, maybe now he's sick. Surely now he's sick. Gosh, this is so pretty. Look at the mountain. Ouch. Oh no! It's so risky. Let's go. So many apples. Okay, I guess maybe one more continue of this, and then maybe we'll play a game that's not Samurai Showdown. This is very stressful. So risky, I shouldn't have done that, shouldn't have done that. Maybe I can do the super move? Oh, no more super move. Wow! Ippon. Ladies. Wow, so brutal. Maybe let's call Samurai Showdown for now. Wow, I'm apparently not very good at this game, but let's hop into a different game. So let me. Do you also have a preference between Virtua Fighter 4, Soul Calibur 3, and DOA 2? If we don't have a preference, I'm probably gonna pop into Soul Calibur 3. Virtua Fighter, okay. Virtua Fighter, yeah. So this is the, this is a Virtua Fighter 4 Evolution for PS2. This is widely regarded as one of the games with the very finest tutorials at all, ever. I know a little bit about Virtua Fighter, and have never been great at it, but not great at most of these games we're playing, so. The point here is to explore the genre. Thanks so much for being here. I you must have gotten up early in Spain. Oh my goodness, yeah, it's really early.
Sega AM2.
Sega AM2. Yeah! Wow, thank you so much. That's amazing. Like, that's... Like, you got up before 7. Fight sick. Oh man, that Sega noise. That Sega noise. This is very much of the time, right? Shoutouts to arcades existing. So let's... Who do we like in this game? Any character preferences? And then my face is covering Brad Burns here. Brad. Jeffrey McWild. Pi? Okay, Pi. Let's see what Pi does, and we're gonna fight against, Vanessa. Oh, nice! Sega documentary. Okay, so we got... So we got Punch. So kind of surprising button settings, that's not where I would have put them. Okay, and then what? Punch, punch. Punch, 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 kick. Punch, 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 down kick. There is a drunk old guy in this one. He's in a lot of the Virtua Fighter games. It's a Shindy. This is the first. Oh, you saw Virtua Fighter before you saw Tekken, or we played a lot of Toshinden. Back in Tallahassee. Oh. How do I exit out of this? It's Pi! Virtua Fighter cabinet, yeah! Oh my god, like Virtua Fighter 1.
The show is gonna begin right now! Fight 1! Ready?
Oh man.
Go!
Okay, so we got Look at the snow. The snow is really good. Tsubaki's. Oh, and she speaks Japanese, huh? Oh, wow, yeah.
How about a warm-up? Come on.
Well, just the voice acting in Virtua Fighter is such a treasure. It would be, like, so terrible if they ever make it better. Nice camera work. Zooms in on the throw. This is really pretty. Can I tech roll when I get knocked down? Look at that, look at the rain too. Like, this is really pretty.
Fight two. Ready? Go!
Got it. Back punch. Can win this. Oh, wow.
Fight three. Ready? Go.
Wish my down punch had a bigger
KO.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. Virtua Fighter is like the most realistic. More so than Tekken, more so than like you don't jump a lot in Virtua Fighter, but the jumps are very, very small in the later games.
Ready? Go!
So you can't, there's no like moon floats, right? You this stage is gorgeous. It's like rusty.
Fight two. Ready? Go!
I'm trying to backdash cancel in, like in Tekken. I don't think that works. Okay, that seems like a good string. That's down back kick. Oh, that seems like, yeah. I got taken to Suplex City.
Fight one. Ready? Go!
Oh! Is that unblockable? Nice. Yeah, this looks, this is beautiful. Oh, this guy! Yeah.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I thought I was gonna throw him. Yeah, these movesets are so good. Look at that stagger animation. Oh my god, that's amazing. That's so good.
Fight two. Ready? Go.
Oh man, that's like Fang and Tekken. Oh sick, I've got an AOP. Okay, how do I get into Phoenix Stance? We're learning. She has a Phoenix Stance, so.
One. Ready? Go!
Close. He's got so many stances. Look at this.
Ready? Go!
Okay, let's see if we can look up her list. That's a good throw animation, look at that!
Time's up.
Timer scam!
Fight two! Ready? Go!
Oh, he's... He is so much like Fang. I wonder which one came first. Okay, birds in the background. Okay. Oh my goodness. 60 megahertz. That's amazing. Oh, this guy, this is Go, right? Yeah.
Go!
Oh, there's my- okay, how did I do that stance? That's the Phoenix stance I wanted.
Fight two! Ready? Go! Ready? Go!
The music's pretty good. That's a good move. Mission start. Mission mode.
Come on, let's begin.
Oh, what a good Sarah outfit.
Ready? Go!
This is gorgeous.
Come on, let's begin.
Look at the sky.
Fight one. Ready? Go!
Okay, there's my. Yeah. Maybe it's like. She's got like a crouch dash, so this is pretty rough. Yeah.
Fight one.
Maybe I can hop it.
Go!
This is kind of like the, yes. It reminds me a lot of the, Altered Beast. It looks like the first level of Altered Beast.
Ready? Go!
Timer scam!
Fight two! Ready? Go!
This music is fantastic, though. What a beautiful stage, too. This is really pretty, too. Wow.
I'm gonna whip you in no time.
And the voice acting.
Ready? Go.
This is her brother from a lore perspective. Critical Virtual Fighter lore. Sarah's brother, I mean. This guy especially. Oh, I forgot to change the game.
Bring it on. Fight one. Ready? Go.
Oh, I got grabbed. Is like understands how appreciated he is.
Fight one. Ready? Go.
That was a whiff punch. Did he also do Lion? Oh, that seems good. Lion with someone else, okay.
Fight two! Ready? Go!
Ha! Wow! Wow, 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 what a great animation! He's got a wall bounce throw! Okay, we gotta win this. This is critical. Wow, that's brutal. Okay, maybe one more continue of this, and then maybe we'll give up and go to the solipsism.
I'm gonna whip you in no time!
No time!
One, ready, go!
That was a punish. Wow! The stagger animation is so good. That's amazing.
Fight two. Ready? Go! Yeah!
Yeah! Okay, this is amazing. I love this. And I would like to learn more about this. But let's switch to the next game. So we played, we played Tekken 4, we played Samurai Shodown 1, Samurai Shodown 2, and Virtua Fighter 4. So let's pop over to, Dead or Alive 2. But yeah, man, that's a pretty game. Let me switch the game category so people can... So as promised, this game has my very favorite instance of solipsism in fighting games. So this is a very similar historically, Dead or Alive is also descended from the Virtua Fighter games. Let's set our options real quick. So we got, okay, punch, kick, free roll. Okay. Yeah. I wonder if... Okay, TV setting, let's see what we can futz with here. Adjust screen? Okay, let's... Default, sure. Story battle. Anybody we like here? There's Kasumi, Genfu... Oh, you gotta love Tina! Tina's the best. Unless we got any other suggestions, I'll do Tina with either Tina or Helena. You gotta play the wrestler. This game you've got, let's make it the same game, just do it. So the really, really interesting thing about the Dead or Alive series is that, it's got the... Nice! The combo system in DOA is such that you can... judo out of the combos while you're being comboed. Like that. So for kind of a while, you're only like a little bit stunned. And like while you're a little bit stunned, you can still like do your reversal. You can like grab their arm or whatever. Tina Armstrong! This is her dad, for context. He's like worried about his daughter.
Get
ready,
so like that was a... Yeah, she's very American.
Winner!
She and her dad are pro wrestlers, which is the most American of. Rude!
Get ready!
Works every time.
Winner!
the hood.
Yeah, so the, it's called the hold system, where you can, like, kind of grab your way out of combos, and it's in the game still. So if you predict when a hit is coming and what kind of a hit it is, you can do a reversal.
Oh.
Can't tell me what to do, Dad. Okay, well, I'll just wrestle you. Oh no. Dad, no! Not so good. Welcome to Suplex City. Oh no! Okay. Can't stop my dreams of pro wrestling or whatever. Yes! Did you see that? Everything is my delusion.
Get ready.
This is the greatest boss in fighting games. The screen is all blurry. Intentionally so. Once we start to hit him, then the blur goes away. Okay, that was sick. That was sick. We did a hold on the, Oh. touch.
You lose.
No one can stop me now. He's so sad. Aww. Parents just don't understand. Itagaki. So that was 5 games, right? So we did Tekken 4, 2 Samurai Showdowns, Virtua Fighter, and Dewey 2. Do we want to do one more game? Do we want to do Marvel vs. Capcom 2? Or do we want to do Soul Calibur 3? We've been doing a lot of 3D games. We could get back to another game that I'm terrible at, which is Marvel 2. Ninjas. A lot of ninjas. Bass. Man, yeah, DOA's pretty alright. Okay, I'm gonna play Marvel 2. One more. Oh my goodness, I am so bad at Marvel 2. If you find yourself at in Tallahassee at any point, there is a barcade, when it's safe to go to barcades again, called Fire Betty's, and they have a Marvel 2 cabinet. It's kind of in like the middle of town. We got Marvel 2. You know, bizarrely, I don't understand why this happened, but Capcom presents this. My copy of Marvel 2 was given to me by my buddy Jaime. Who went to grad school with us, and I don't know why. And I feel like I hope I protested a bunch. I hope I thanked him like profusely at the time, because like he was like, "Oh yeah, I love this game so much. I want you to have it." And I was like, and it's like surprising to me that he would have given it to me, because like didn't he want to play it? But he gave it to me, which was really really sweet. Yeah, Tally has, there's that one barcade that's really nice. Yeah. I'm sure Atlanta has several barcades. But yeah, here, let's set the, Marvel vs. Capcom 2 New Age of Heroes. So shoutouts to Jaime for giving me this disc. Super nice. Capcom. Gonna take you for a ride. Tick-a-dee-dee, tick-a-dee-dee. I don't have all the characters unlocked. Who's my team? Let's turn the difficulty down a little bit. Oh, that's pretty easy. Okay. Yeah, on Dreamcast, right? Yeah. Who's my team? Yeah, you gotta play it a bunch before you have all the characters. Okay. Wolverine. And two more. I'll pick Rogue and Ryu, unless we have other suggestions. Let's go, Bob. Yes. I have a dive kick, right? I've lost. There's my death kick. Yeah. Get in there. Oh. Is that an overhead? I got grabbed. Should probably tag. To hit that way, but that's okay. She's got an air dash, because she can fly. So I don't think she has it in this game, but in previous maybe let's bring in Ryu? Where's Ryu? There's Ryu, okay. Oh no! Thanks. Oh, is he down? Nice. Yeah, in previous versions, like not Marvel 2, but maybe like X-Men versus Street Fighter. Yeah, oh my goodness. This game is so pretty. So in at least one of the prior games before this, Rogue had the ability to copy other people's special moves. Like, she had a grab, she would like run up and give him a big smooch, and then she would have their super move after that. And like, it's just like such an incredible like act of love that they did this. It's like, it's in the lore, right? Like, that's her thing, is copying powers, and they did it, which mean it meant they had to animate, you know, an extra special move for each other character for her. Anacharis from Darkstalkers. Should probably tag. Optic Blast! Oh, I got grabbed! Oh no. Oh, I missed. Oh, that's no good. Wow! Right. Might not win this. Did we lose? You lose. Okay. Yeah, the 3D backgrounds with the sprites, it's pretty funky looking. We'll try that again. Okay, I think Wolverine, we're doing good with Wolverine. Maybe let's put in Psylocke. And Ryu. I think I should be calling assist more. Let's go, Bob. How do I call assists? That's how I tag. Okay, there's my assist. Oh, it's Captain Commando. Hey, Captain Commando. This is going a lot better. Oh my goodness. Oh no, I got grabbed. That's okay. Look at those, the 3D bells in the background. I think I'm doing a better job of using assists here now. Okay, I think maybe this is my last quarter. Like, I think if I lose again, I won't continue, and we'll just call it for the evening. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Okay, so we got Rogue. Oh. Don't die. Don't die. I'm trying to tag out. Okay, good. Oh. It was that animation, the run up and grab and kiss you. And she would take your special moves. What is all this going on here? See if we can. Oh, I got crossed up. Did not expect that. Man, Anakara is so cool. Look, he like floats. It's very ridiculous. What a weird super. Oh, he's so sad. Nice. Who is this? Hulk and guy with a headband and Iceman. Ruby Heart, yeah! She's cute. Cannon battle. Dive kick! I got grabbed. What a smooth... That's a beautiful throw animation. Oh, did my super get stuffed? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Look at this guy. I would like a down fireball. That would be nice. That's a cool throw. I think we can. Oh. Ouch. Oh, better tag. Okay. It's gonna be close. Ouch. Got him. 2-on-1. Logan? Oh no. Hey Manny, how you doing? No, this is the PS2 version. This is PS2. But yeah, I think that's all I got on me for the evening. How you doing? How's your evening going? I was dumb. I didn't buy the PS3 version while I could. I think it's just an artifact of the, it might be a little bit stretched in a way it's not supposed to be, but it's not exactly fully widescreen. I don't know. I got 600 points. Did I unlock something? I wonder if we unlocked a thing. Nice. How's your work going? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we unlocked something. Oh, do we have to, like, buy them in the... There's a store, right? Buy some characters. Okay. I see. I don't really know anything about MVC. Shop. I want a character. Clearly. Character number 30? Great! Oh! We gotta get Storm. Yes. Okay, good. We got Storm. Okay, she's never... I got lucky. I don't know. Super, super lucky. Okay, so let's see where we are right now. So we got... what did we do today? We did... Samurai Showdown. We did that on... Okay, so 2020-09-11. We did Tekken 4. We did that today. We did Samurai Showdown 2 today. We did Virtua Fighter 4 Evolution today. So that is. We did Dead or Alive 2 Hardcore today. Successful arcade run. Have my friends do game requests for the 100 game Kumite. Thank you! Yeah, well, okay, what? Did I do one more game? I did, right? Oh, we did Virtua Fighter! Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then the one we're doing right now, Marvel vs. Capcom 2. We did that today, and that brings us up to, according to the numbers, we have now done 67 games, 33 to go. I guess this is the two-thirds mark, exactly. Nice. But yeah, I think I'm tired, and I've been streaming for over 2.5 hours, so thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This has been just a joy. Thank you for getting up early, Martin. That's amazing. Brett, thank you for being here up late. Manny, thank you for being here up late. And Sahid, if you're still around, thanks for watching. Anybody else, thank you. All right. Everybody, please be safe, take care of yourselves, and I will see you later.